it's upsetting me and my homegirl, because we feel like, well, damn.